an important aspect of working with adobe to sort of think about it as a material that can build up a space has also been in response to being and working in the context of traditional art spaces that oftentimes are white cubes that don't always reflect the color of my own body and other bodies that aren't represented in traditional art spaces. And so building up a space out of brown matter is creating a space that I haven't been in before, that I want to explore with other people.